engage your shoulder blades behind you, bellies up. Exhale, forward fold. One more time. Inhale, halfway lift. That crown of your head goes straight out in front of you, no lolling heads. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, step yourself all the way back, place the knees down on the mat, knees toward the edge of that, toes together for a child's pose. Taking a moment here to remember that this is your modification for every pose today, guys. Come here anytime. You need a break. If anyone is taking care of your body parts where you might want to help with modifications today, give them a wave right now so that I can come and stand on that. If anyone here is pregnant, give me a big wave so that I can check in with you. Nice. I have heard that the fans are on less. We'll see. Alright. Let's go ahead. Start and just kind of notice and inhale.
Good. Inhale, flow over, change sides. So
So left is high, exhale, right is low. And make the most distance you possibly can between those fingers, all right? Inhale, lift both hands back up. Exhale, and both hands drop behind us. Hands find your bony part behind your hip, all right? Exhale, and lift up through that heart. As you inhale, start bending your knees, put your belly on your legs, and come forward into forward fold. Inhale to a halfway lift. How strong are those backs? Exhale into chair, all right? Any chair you like. Inhale, let's rise all the way up. Exhale, glue your left hand to your side. Inhale, lifting up through the right hand, and now give a little bit more assist. Exhale to that side bend, using the arm for a little support. Good, inhale, flow over the top. So this is a great option, using that arm. Exhale, and having the right arm glued, right? Inhale to lift, let's open a little bit more. Exhale, and drop your fists behind your hips to find the bony part. Inhale, offer the heart up nice and high. Tucking those shoulders back, squeeze your glutes and belly buttons. Good. On an inhale, begin bending the knees, coming forward into forward fold. All the way on down, drop the crown. Inhale to halfway lift. Exhale to chair. Maybe our chair gets warmer each time. Inhale, interlace your fingers in front of you. Exhale, flip the palms out and up. Now using more core strength. Inhale to lift high, face those solar panels up. Exhale, slight lean to the left, or whatever you're ready for. We're using the right side muscles. Inhale, come back up to the top. Exhale, other way. A little bit of a lean towards the right, using the left muscles. Inhale to lift. Exhale, then drop those hands behind you to either interlace again or holding the opposite forearms. All right, inhale as we come forward, bending the knees, putting the belly on the legs, and taking the hands up overhead. Good. Inhale here, draw the shoulder blades together and down the back. Exhale to lift the hips and send the hands higher. Inhale, hands come back towards your seats if they're not. Exhale to a halfway lift. Good. Nice long lines. Inhale, find a chair. Can you go deeper? It's probably the fifth chair we've been into. And exhale, go ahead, come on up, rise. Come back to heart center, and we'll start our full sun salutations. Inhale to lift, nice and tall. Good, exhale, give me a big swan.